The Sims, where police are investigating a deadly incident there from this morning on Lott Road at the Highway 158 overpass. So police tell us 34-year-old Michael Stone was hit by a vehicle, flown to University Hospital, where he died. We're told the driver stayed on the scene. Again, we'll update you on this story on air and online.